aptly named Mullet Arena, which is terrific. He's got the best mullet in the game right now. They gotta get the first goal in that new rink.
They'll take on the Winnipeg Jets. That'll be a historic night. Good steal. Slafkovsky, quick shot, score! Welcome to the Bell Center, big man, Juraj Slafkovsky, first in the NHL.
There it is, the first of many for Juraj Slafkovsky. And wouldn't it come on a nice wrister? Takes a big hit, kind of high from Josh Brown. Guess who runs in there and turn it over? Arbor Jack guy out of nowhere. He comes flying in from his blue line position. Creates the turnover, and then Slafkovsky walks in. That heavy wrister. Pass Connor Ingram for his first. And he's got a little word for Josh Brown as well. What a moment. It's been a whirlwind for Slafkovsky, waiting on this first one, and the crowd letting him know.
Looking for more. What a cool moment. Suzuki slings it in. That was picked off as the first overall pick in Montreal. Goal number one. A moment he will never forget at the Bell Center.
And a pretty spirited little engagement there, because Slafkovsky took a heavy hit at the blue line. And it's just tremendous. Jack Eye, another rookie. They're all in it together. They were going to live together initially. You know, like, all these young guys are in it together, Brian. And Jack Eye flies in there not to try to create offense, but to just remind Josh Brown, stay off my guy. And the smile that could light up this building is ear to ear right now. That's awesome.